Many teachers have been asking me for a while to share a list of the top AI apps for the classroom. Well, ask and you shall receive. There is no doubt about this. The future of education is AI-driven. Therefore, this year, our yearly survey for the best EdTech tools for the classroom has evolved, bringing you the best artificial intelligence applications for the classroom. Before we jump to the winners, let me highlight a few key things about the process. From September 21st to October 21st, 2023, 94 educators from all corners of the globe participated in the survey. Teachers like you selected their favorite AI apps from 121 choices. The survey covered 16 categories, addressing everything from lesson planning to video editing. However, several of these tools incorporate multiple features. To avoid overwhelming the participants, we assigned each tool to a single category based on its primary function, with the exception of the most notable chatbots, which competed in multiple categories. Now, without further ado, let's delve into the results. What's the best chatbot according to teachers? Well, no surprises here. ChatGPT won this category by a landslide with 80% of the votes. These apps provide the tools for crafting outstanding presentations. Gamma emerges as the preferred choice among teachers, capturing almost 27%. Following closely behind are Magic Slides with almost 13%, Tom and Slides AI each securing 12%. These apps aim to improve teachers' efficiency and give them a head start when it comes to preparing classroom material. Contrary to expectations, at least my expectations, Magic School AI didn't claim a clean victory. While Magic School led with 29%, EduGPT received 13% of the votes. CuriPod, EduAid, and Almanac shared third place, each getting 7%. Now, onto the platforms that seek to replace instructional designers by automating the creation of courses. I can't predict what the future holds, but if these apps improve significantly, I'll probably be out of a job. Without a doubt, Course AI is the winner here with 42% of the votes, followed by Coursebooks, Lingio, Mindsmith, and Edda, all receiving 8%. Learning a foreign language can be challenging, but with the help of AI, things can become easier, much easier. Duolingo's Max took the crown for the best learning app with 36%, slightly edging out Twi, which received 33%. You know what they say, content is always king, but there are times that we need help to write content. At least I do. Once again, the undisputed winner in this category is ChatGPT with an outstanding 71%. Google Bard claimed second place with 7%, and Copy AI came third with 5%. We put image-related applications into three categories based on their primary functionality. First, let's look at AI image generators. These neat applications can generate visuals based on prompts. Canva's AI image generation feature took a commanding lead in this category, securing 33%. Following closely was Midjourney, a premium option, claiming second place with 16%, while Bing's image generator secured a respectable third place with 11%. Now, let's check the image editing software that incorporate AI features. An interesting battle took place here, as it seems that teachers use a variety of different apps to edit their images. ClipDrop was the champion with a solid 20%, whereas PixelCut competed toe-to-toe, receiving 18% of the votes. Finally, Remove.bg was placed third with 16%. No matter of their age, People love animations. Animated drawings claim the top spot with 30% when it comes to animating pictures. Scribble Diffusion came just behind it with 28%, and CapCut was third with 19%. Like images, our video-related tools were categorized into three different categories. Let's start with video generation. Generating videos out of prompts is one of the most exciting things AI has brought to us. This category hosted several powerful tools, but Pictory was the winner, securing 25%, with DID coming close with 21%. Beyond Go and Deep Brain shared the third place with 8%. We created a separate category just for Talking Head videos. The top spot was a tie between DID and Synthesia, each getting 31% of the votes. My personal pick, Agen, came in third with a solid 16% share in this category. There are several occasions where educators need to make a video. Before AI, this was a time-consuming process. With the introduction of AI, things have become easier. Lumen 5 emerges the victor here, receiving 29%. Next came Descript and Pictory. Every teacher needs good research skills, but a little AI assistance never hurts. ChatPDF took first place with an impressive 39% of the votes for the top research tool. Bing Chat followed in second with 21%, while my personal favorite, Humata AI, came in third at 16%. Humata's lower share is likely because it's a paid tool, unlike ChatPDF and Big Chat, which are free. Ensuring quality audio is crucial for videos, podcasts, etc. Therefore, in this category, we examine the best audio editing options. Adobe Podcast Enhance dominated with 35%. Next came AudioCraft and Clean Voice. Then we asked about text-to-speech applications. I was surprised to see that Speechify came first with 40%, as I was expecting 11 Labs to get the first place. In any case, the latter received a solid 28%, while Listener and Synthesis came third, both receiving 11%. Our last category covered productivity tools that can help teachers get more done. With so many options, Perplexity came out on top as the first productivity booster with 27%. YouTube Summary took second place with 17%, followed by Notion at 15%. By the way, you can check this video's description for my full review of Perplexity. And this wraps up the results of our 2023 Best AI Apps for the Classroom. As always, you can find a link to the results in the video's description. Which AI app are you most excited to try out in your classroom and why? Let me know in the comments down below. Obviously, AI apps are great, but few can compare to ChatGPT. If you want to be able to prompt effectively using ChatGPT or Claude, then do not miss our outstanding prompt formula video. Believe me, following the formula can turn any teacher into a prompt engineer. Anyway, that was all for today. Until the next time, see you!